left in this whole house.
What for?
That!
It's like a ceramic cry for help.
It's a beautiful and generous gift from your grandmother, and I like it very much.
If you like it so much, why can't you look directly at it?
I can! See, I'm looking at it right now. Oh, I love looking at it.
Yeah, that vase is still here. I thought you said, don't worry, honey, I'll find a hiding place for that hideous monstrosity.
What are you talking about? I love this vase.
Then why did you say that vase looks like the type of vase a rebellious vase would date to make its parents angry?
Oh, fine, I hate it.
So how come you told Granny Jojo you liked it in a high-pitched voice while smelling like this?
Okay, kids. Sometimes when you're an adult, you have to lie. All of the time about absolutely everything. And never show your feelings because it's impolite. Sit on them until you die, then bury them with you, like the ancient Egyptians did.
You don't have to tell us. My last present from Granny Jojo was a pair of orthopedic shoes.
Yeah, and I didn't exactly ask Santa for an expired can of tuna fish.
And Dad could not have wanted those ridiculous granny undies.
Hey, I asked for these. They're comfortable and keep everything in the right place.
I just wish she'd bought you the top half, too.
Wait a minute. Orthopedic shoes, old person food, and a girdle?
It's called re-gifting. It's a way for her to share the gifts she's been lucky enough to receive herself.
You mean she's passing off all her unwanted junk onto us and pretending it's generosity?
Hey, a gift isn't just an offer.